morning to one and all. I am Poonam of class 12B. Today I am here to ask some questions about state of Karnataka regarding to Ek Bharat Shreshth Bharat. My first question is, which sea is located on the western side of Karnataka? Yes, your answer is correct, Arabian Sea. When was Karnataka formed? Your answer is correct, 1st November. My third question is, which Indian political party does the majority of the chief ministers of Karnataka belongs to? I repeat my question. Which Indian political party does the majority of the chief ministers of Karnataka belongs to? The correct answer is Indian National Congress Party. My fourth question is, what is the type of legislature of Karnataka? I repeat my question, what is the type of legislature of Karnataka? The answer is correct, bicameral. Fifth question is, which is the lower house of the bicameral legislature of Karnataka? I repeat my question, which is the lower house of the bicameral legislature of Karnataka? The correct answer is Vidhan Sabha.